Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing great. Today I'm going to share my experience with my new Korean skincare products which I have been using from the past 4 to 5 weeks. First, I am using Garnier Micellar Cleanser Water to remove my makeup. I have put it in a spray bottle because it is easy to apply. After that, I always recommend double cleansing because it's good for your skin. For this, I use the Cetaphil Gentle Cleanser. It's a soap free and you can use it without water. Just apply, rub it nicely and wipe off with wipes or any cleansing or makeup removing cloth. After this, I am using Numzin 5% Niacinamide Concentrated Pads at night and they are amazing for lightening the skin. I apply them to my cheeks, forehead, and I rub it around the nose and on my neck. After that, I use the Anua 77% Heartleaf Soothing Toner. It makes my skin feel instantly tight. For acne, I used Adapalene 0.1%, which was recommended by my doctor. It's great for both anti-aging and reduce acne. I also use the ordinary azelaic acid suspension 10% for dark spots and discoloration. It works perfectly for my skin. For moisturizer, I use the Advanced Nail 92 all-in-one cream. By the way, it's not Cosrx brand, it's a different brand I ordered from Amazon. It's very lightweight. By the way guys, I noticed all of the Korean skin products are very lightweight. I also used an anti-wrinkle eye cream with Nia 114 technology. It's a bit pricey but shows clear results after 5 days of continuous use. Finally, I used a shea butter lip scrub and I got it as a gift. I rubbed it on my lips for 4 to 5 minutes and leave the residue on. If you guys have any question, please feel free to ask and see you in the next video. Bye.